husband, to keep his commandments. For this is the whole duty of man. For God will bring every work into judgment with every secret thing, whether it be good or whether it be evil. Because God can do whatever he wants. He can throw you in hell.
Yeah.
So you should fear God.
You save your soul from hell.
I've been saved.
Yeah.
Well, you don't love
Jesus fear. Hates events like this.
You should have a holy fear for your parents.
He does.
You should hate
things like this. Partying and revelry and drunkenness and lewdness. Those are sins according to the Bible.
Listen, you sure?
That would be the smart thing to do. Go pray to God and read your Bible.
Yeah.
All right. Amen. What's your name?
Hannah. From the river.
Right.
You go to the river.
No. I'm not from here. God bless you, Hannah. Go home and read your Bible and pray to God.
The messages are so very simple. You gotta be like a child to see. 'Cause Jesus said, let those little children come unto me. You try to make things too complicated, but you really don't have to be so smart. No, you won't learn a thing.